splits the defenders and tries to get this back outside. Marash just sticks her foot in there. Not, I don't think it's an intent.